Happened to this owl. It was a, you know, a couple of months ago. It was hit by this Wentzville fire truck, and it's now undergoing physical therapy at the World Bird Sanctuary.
Yeah, Walt Crawford joins us from the hospital at the sanctuary, and we understand there's also been a contest to name this bird. And
Walt,
first we want to see how he's doing, Walt.
He actually, he's doing very fine. The pin has come out of his leg, or excuse me, his wing, and he's going through physical therapy. And Randy, you and I know what that's all about. As many bones as we've both broken.
Yeah, he doesn't like that too much.
Yeah, he does not. He does not. Yeah, one little girl wrote in that she thought the name of this bird should be Maltese, and I was kind of curious as to why. And she also wrote in there that the Maltese cross is part of the firefighter's emblem that they wear on their badge.
Oh, that's
right.
That is kind of a cool name.
So that is
the
contest winner.
And what they're doing is exercising this joint. And this joint, so that the bird can, you know, later on be able to fly when we put him in our flight cage. And this is exactly what's done with people, having broken countless body parts myself.
Aww.
I understand how this goes. And, you know, he's doing very, very well. It looks like it's a little male. And he's responded well to our veterinarians, who did a great job on putting that wing back together. And right now, things are looking pretty good. It's still a long time before he'll be released, but barred owls like this are very common along highways. They look for mice and voles and shrews that are crossing the highway, and that's where they get hit. Just like the firemen have done a great job, firefighters, and they always do, and I always have great respect for that group of men and women.
Say, Walter, so this is the extent of the physical therapy for, and you chose Maltese as the winner, by the way,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, and the winner, by the way, is Cheryl Smith.
The firefighters chose that name, and it's very, very apropos in this particular case. And, you know, Roger Holloway and his staff here do a great job. And this is all it is constant moving of that joint, both those joints, to keep them limbered and opened up and ready to go.
Yeah.
And as I said earlier, Randy, you know what that's all about right now
with
your problem.
Yeah.
Randy's hurt leg.
My
so
little
this
broken
is exciting,
foot.
You know, when it's a very unusual case and a very exciting case for us. And, you know, with any kind of luck, if the way things are going now, this bird should be returnable to the wild, which we will do right up where it was injured when it was hit by the fire truck.
You're going to tag Maltese before you let him go?
All the birds that we treat here at the sanctuary are released with the U.S. Geological Survey bands. So no matter where they go in the world, if that bird is found for one reason or another, that band can be traced back here to our records, and we can tell the people what the situation was.
Right. Oh, wonderful. Well, once again, congratulations to Cheryl Smith, the winner of the Name the Owl contest.
Way to go, Cheryl.
And again, for the Wentzville Fire Department, they chose Maltese because of the Maltese cross, the badge that the firefighters wear. So that's great. Well, thanks.
A little physical therapy there.
Thank you, guys.
So cute.
I learned a little something today.
Yeah, good.
Do that every day, you'll be smart.
Hopefully Walt doesn't bite his therapist.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Thanks, Walt. 7:54 on the clock.
Walt's bite would be worse. How long will it take to...